Kuna another sister pale umekuwa na discharge ya vitu za white, and kuna vile ina kuaffect mwili wako. Huyo nataka kumuona, huyo ako na that discharge. Uko wapi simama? Kuja, Azim, can I see your hand? Umekuwa na discharge, umetumia madawa, is like I ski. Soma mbele kile. Hiyo ilianza nini infection, as in discharge?
2012.
Shika hiyo tumbo. Baba, neno lako limetimia kwa maisha yake. Kwa jina la Yesu, ninakudeclare umepona. Receive your healing in the mighty name of Jesus. Take your healing. 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 In Jesus Christ's name. In Jesus Christ's name. In Jesus Christ's name. Thank you. Utaweza kujua je saa hii kama imeisha? What can you do?
Now, when I see abdominal pain, kienda usiku anasema.
Saa hizi unasikiaje?
Saa hii niko poa.
You are okay. Yeah. Let's appreciate God. So, for the avoidance of doubt, after tume, I don't know kama kuna vile unaweza kuenda kwa washroom ukajiangalia, you see yourself, because you are totally dry. Okay? So, go and see what God has done for you. Can I hear amen?
Yeah, watch your screen. This is the lady man of God that had issues of lower stomach, abdominal pains. Let us hear from her. Madam, tell us your name and where you come from.
Bwana asifiwe. Amen. I'm Emily Nyawira from Meru. Now, ilikuwa na abdominal pain from since 2012. Lakini sasa inasikia niko poa, ile baki kimeisha na ile hiyo abdominal pain imeisha.
Amen.
Indeed, our God is great. Let us watch our screen. She wants to show us after she's gone to the toilet. The lady is completely dry.
Wow.
The lady is completely dry. She can testify that she has always been having this discharge.
Amen.
Since 2012. Today she can say that God has completely healed her to the glory of God.
Amen.
For someone who is going through this issue, what advice would you give them?
Just trust in God and He will heal you.
Amen.
Amen. And to God who has done all this miracle unto your life, what would you tell God?
I will thank Him and honor Him.
Amen, amen.